Storm by Michael Longley. Wind wounded, lopsided now, our mighty beech has lost an arm. Sammy, the demolition man, who flattened the poet's house in Ashley Avenue, its roof crashing into that homestead, then all the floors, poetry and conversation collapsing, slices the sawdusty tons. Wooden manhole covers, an imagined underground. Beneath the leafy canopy, the poet on my 70th gazed up through cathedral branches at constellations. Where is he now? Together, we are counting tree rings.